I'm sure you're as concerned as I am about the explosion aboard Kimpek's vessel. I assume that you are both continuing your investigations.
The investigations are complete. They revealed nothing of any importance.
Now that's very surprising. Our analysis turned up some startling results. Will you join us, Lieutenant?
What is this?
He has no place here, Picard.
I will not sit at the same table with that.
It is my prerogative to investigate anything that may be relevant to the right of succession. Lieutenant Worf is my chief security officer. His presence is required.
We will not proceed.
If you wish to withdraw from the Zhajuk, that is your option.
Proceed, Mr. Worf.
What did your investigations reveal about the explosion?
It was a bomb.
And was your analysis just as insightful?
It was a common explosive.
What type?
Triceron.
What about the detonator?
This is pointless! The findings were inconclusive.
Fortunately, our investigation was more thorough. The bomb used a molecular decay detonator.
What?
A Romulan device.
I will return to my ship to confirm these conclusions myself.
As will I.
Mr. Worf, please be sure to send a complete record of our findings to both vessels and to the High Council.
Aye, sir.
That will be all.